Hello, everyone. Welcome to the next part of my playthrough. If you tuned in last time, I got the bad ending. Did not pay attention and used Laharl's Overlord skill, which accidentally killed the objective I was supposed to keep alive. My bad. So I'm gonna retry the level.
Where would you like to go, dude? Oh my.
Well, not hopefully. I'm gonna make sure I don't actually do that this time. Because I don't want to be killing him. That was not the whole point. Let's get into it. Okay. We still don't know her name, so I can't even call her her proper name.
Hi!
So
ready.
I'm going to be omitting all the training up because that's just tons of grinding and nobody wants to watch that. It's really important. But the whole fun part is I need to all my characters are super strong. And as you can see, the magic range just gets more ridiculous, more ridiculous. That's why I like having the magic caster in my
group. Let's go!
It's hard to move in this body.
Let's go!
To me.
Right there.
Hey!
Fire!
Show you my true power. it to me!
Elchi Clairvoyance.
There we go, now. This ability allows me to have more accuracy and more dodge chance.
To me.
Thank you. do a lot, but.
Oh, good, I can use Mega Ice. I'm not. Okay.
Say up! Sick! Aura!
Ha! Hey!
I'll support you.
You talking about my body?
Huh? Nice. Okay. Now we beat that. Holy shoot, I don't like saving people. I do, but comments are different. No, don't skip demo. Okay. Good ending this time.
Super can't believe it! We defeated the loss, but...
That's correct. If we don't have any curry, then we can't save her. Killia, allow me to point this out for future reference. Your actions here were pointless.
Wait, Christo! You have no right to talk to my Sir Killia!
What's so funny?
I'm a busy guy. If I'm gonna do something, then I won't settle for anything but perfection.
Wow.
What do you mean? Huh? Could it be?
What?
If she was willing to put her life on the line to steal that curry, then I figured it must be for a very important reason. So, I prepared another plate just in case.
That's curry! And it's magnificent!
Wow.
I can't believe even with my clairvoyance, I couldn't see this coming!
You even hid the existence of this curry from your own master! You're so mean!
Wow.
Does anyone else think this is super weird? We were just fighting over curry, but you had some this whole time!
He foresaw this clearly enough to prepare more curry. What an undemonic course of action. No. Can it be that he could do that precisely because he's a demon?
Do with being a demon? Holy shit.
Killia, your undemonic actions. You're nothing like the demons I know. You're a man of many mysteries.
You did well.
Smart,
now eat this.
Killia!
I'm okay. This is no problem.
Wow.
Why, Killia? Why are you...
I didn't want anyone to suffer because of Void Dark. Now,